Andy Machine Gun Hayes is retiring. So hard to believe. Be well, my friend. I look forward to hearing all about it at our normal breakfast in Mancelona, Iron Skillet or Shirley's, you choose.
Andy, who would have thought that around the turn of the century, when you led the NLEA board through a strategic planning session at the Cedar River Lodge, that someday you would be the president of the organization? Well, it worked out really well, and we really appreciate everything you've done, Andy. We're going to miss you, old friend. Happy retirement. Happy skiing.
Joe Short, Short's Brewing Company, Antrim County. Andy, just want to say thanks for everything that you've taught me and all the enthusiasm you've brought to economic development and community development in the region and in Antrim County. You're going to be missed, and I hope you have lots of time to explore new fermentations in your retirement. Thanks again. Cheers.
Hi, everyone. I'm Adam Koivisto, MSU Extension District Director and NLEA Board Member. Andy, congratulations on your retirement. We wish you all the best, and thank you for all your hard work in navigating NLEA and MSU Extension over the years. Thank you, and have a wonderful retirement.
Hi, I'm Michelle Courtright, Harbor House Publishers. Andy, Hubble and I wish you many golden days up ahead. I've known you for a long, long time, and I have always known you to live the golden rule. From your days as an Eagle Scout to today, you have led a values-driven life with energy, enthusiasm, and joy. Andy, we wish for you many years of healthy, adventurous living up ahead. Look forward to meeting Ranger soon. Take care. Bye-bye.
Well, it's like the Irish say, may bad luck follow you your entire life, but never quite catch you. Andy, be well, be happy.
Andy, I want to thank you for all of your guidance and mentorship over the last few years. You've really accomplished what so many of us strive to do in our careers and few are actually able to achieve. And at its core, that's really leaving the world a better place than when you started, and you've done that for our community. Wishing you a very happy retirement, but also a warning, I know where to find you.
As the great philosopher Yogi Berra once said, when you come to a fork in the road, take it. So Andy, congratulations on your fork in the road, your new path through retirement.
Retirement, Andy. 30 years ago, the first words out of your mouth that I heard were, Andy Hayes, at your service.
Andy, thank you. We've only got a few seconds to say this. You've been amazing. You go over and above every day of the week, and you taught me how to do, well, maybe you didn't tell me how to do selfies, but happy retirement, and we're going to wrap this up quick because we only got a few seconds. Oh, I don't know how to do this. Oh, my God.
Don, where's the button? How do you turn it off?
Here's the button.
Oh, crying out loud. God, you know in retirement.
Is he going to want us to buy him beer?
Absolutely. Yeah. Absolutely. And those tater tots, too. He loves those tater tots.
Okay. Oh, there's the button.
Hey, this is Buck Love, Director of Business Retention and Growth for Northern Lakes Economic Alliance. And I just want to take this time to thank Andy for convincing me to come join him at this organization back in May of 2017. Since working side by side with Andy and the rest of the staff, I think this one cliche story best exemplifies Andy's approach, and that's of the young boy that runs downstairs on Christmas Day to see a room full of horse crap and immediately dives headfirst into it to start digging because he's absolutely certain there's a pony at the bottom of it. And it's Andy's enthusiasm and optimism that he brought to this organization that will be missed, and I'm sure he'll take it with him wherever he goes on his next venture. Good luck to you, Andy. Had a blast.
Andy, it's been a pleasure working with you and becoming friends. Thanks for believing in me. See you later, sucka.
Hi, Andy. I know scouting has meant a lot to us over the years. It's really helped make the people that we are, our service to local government and others around us. So as we say goodbye to you one last time officially as the head of the Northern Lakes Economic Alliance, I thought I'd do something special and put on an outfit I haven't put on for quite some time to give you this send-off that we use at the end of all of our scouting meetings. May the great Scout Master of all good Scouts be with us until we meet again. Goodbye, Andy. Thank you, and good luck.
Hi, Andy Hayes. Happy retirement. We're going to miss you here in Mackinac City. Want to say thank you for all of your support and assistance here in our community and with myself. I would not know how to do Zoom without you, so I wouldn't be able to make this video. I wouldn't know how to shoot a gun without you. I'm sure there are other things. I can't think of them right now, but wish you the best in your retirement, and be sure to stop by all the chambers and visit the staff for at least an hour in your leisure and talk about how awesome and relaxing retirement is. We're going to miss you.
It's Bill McDonough on Beaver Island, wanting to congratulate you, Andy, on your retirement. And I want to express our deepest gratitude for your leadership in economic development in Northern Michigan, and especially Beaver Island. Your passion and your enthusiasm have been remarkable and well-received, and under your guidance, there has been a lot of very positive things happening in our lives, with a lot of respect going to you. So, you are the true maniac of the North, and I congratulate you. God bless you and wish you well in your retirement. Thanks, buddy.
Congratulations on your retirement, Andy. Wishing you all the best from, you know, your old home, the Petoskey Chamber.
Hey, Andy. Congratulations, my friend. And thank you for everything you've done to enhance the business climate here in Northern Michigan. You and Cindy are true friends, and I wish you both all the best.
Andy, thank you very much for setting the bar in regional economic development here in Northern Michigan. We wish you very, very well in your retirement. And the team at North Central, congratulations, Andy.
Woohoo, congratulations.
On your retirement, from Antrim County, Commissioner Don LeVanway.
Good morning, everyone. Good morning, Andy. My name is Tom Needhammer. I'm the mayor of Boyne City, and we have a proclamation for Andy. And I will read it. We, the duly elected city commissioners of the city of Boyne City and the city of Boyne City, do hereby proclaim and order that, in honor of his retirement, Northern Lakes Economic President Andy Hayes shall be afforded unlimited enjoyment by hiking to the top of Avalanche Preserve to enjoy the view, bicycle riding on the Boyne Valley Trailway, frequenting stroll the streets on summer Friday nights, marveling over Lake Charlevoix sunsets while enjoying an ice cream cone, kayaking and fishing on the Boyne River, indulging in the fresh foods at the Boyne City Farmers Market, searching for the evasive morel mushrooms in our local secret spots, dashing through town during the Independence Day race, enjoying the music at the evening at the gazebo concerts, sailing with the Tuesday Night Yacht Club on Lake Charlevoix, and enjoying the local flavor of Boyne City's finest restaurants and shops. We do further officially congratulate Andy and sincerely thank him for his outstanding leadership and service to the residents of Boyne City in our region. Signed on this day, December 14th, 2020, signed by myself, Tom Needhammer, and Michael Kane, our city manager. Thank you, Andy.
Andy, although I feel like we didn't get enough time together at the NLEA, I'm excited for you to start this new chapter.
Andy Hayes, how the heck are you? True story. We went kayaking, chasing prairie chickens, and snowshoeing in the dead of night. Best of luck to you and Cindy in the future.
Hey Andy, it's Dave Mengerbeer from the Grand Traverse Regional Community Foundation. Congratulations on your retirement, and thanks for everything you've done for Northern Michigan.
Sarah here from the Charlevoix Area Chamber of Commerce. Andy, just want to say thank you for all that you've done for our area businesses. Personally, thank you for the mentorship, and most of all, thank you for the cool hats.
Hi Andy, Dave Drosty, Northwest Michigan Works, wishing you a very happy retirement, and thanks for the popcorn, buddy.
Hi, Andy. It's me and Ranger wishing you a happy retirement. We can't wait to start going on our adventures and begin this new chapter in our lives. We love you very much.
Hi, Dad. Congratulations on retirement. It's hard to believe you are finally ready to retire. You've had an amazing career, a career that a son could always look up to and be proud of. You've always been the most outgoing of all people, a trait that has suited you well. You know everyone and never shy away from a hello while being ever so courteous. You're always willing to help anyone, no matter the circumstances. These traits have been strong points throughout your career and things that you have taught me. Northern Michigan is going to miss Andrew Hamilton Hayes. The schmoozing gods will weep tonight. Thanks for being an awesome dad, a role model, and an all-around good guy. Congratulations on retirement. I'm proud of you, and I can't wait to see what you do next. Cheers, Dad.
Congrats on your retirement, Grandpa Thor. We love you and can't wait to see you. Yeah!
Hi, Dad. Happy retirement. Congrats! Oh, I'm so proud of you. You have taught me so much over the years, whether it was how to have a win-win situation early on or how to perfect the perfect Girl Scout cookie pitch. I have learned so much from you. And I think the lesson that you have embodied and embraced and taught me the most is that you have to love what you do. If you love what you do, it won't feel like work and it feels like every day is fun. And so I'm just really thankful to have learned that from you. I'm excited for you. I'm proud of you. I love you. I can't wait to see what adventures come from here. And hopefully we get to see you guys more. So congrats.
Congratulations, Grandpa Thor. Now come visit me.
And bring Power Ranger.
Wax up those skis. Tune up that bike. You can sit on the couch or you can go take a hike. I spoke to your colleagues. You're gonna be missed. But don't get too comfy. There's a honey-do list. More Carter and Nolan and Crosby and Guy. Put on some sweatpants and to hell with the tie. You've worked very hard. Now it's a new day. I hope you didn't neglect your 401k. Hey, Andy, happy retirement. Congratulations, man. Looking forward to seeing you.
Okay, this is going to be my final take, I swear. If I included all the bloopers, this thing would be like 5 hours long and we're supposed to keep this short. So anyway, I just wanted to drop you a personal thank you just for providing me with a great example of what it's like to work hard and for instilling in me the importance of enjoying what you do. So, you know, congratulations to you, kind sir. I'm so proud of you. I love you. And I can't wait to see what adventures are in your future and your gold watches in the mail.
Hey, Dad. I just want to say congratulations and happy retirement. You have done so many great things throughout the years, and I'm excited to see what adventures you have planned next. I am very proud of you, and I'm proud to be your daughter, but I'm also very proud about how I'm about to end this video. Alexa, play. Love you so much. Hope to see you soon.
To wrap it up, I'd just like to say I'm Carlin Smith from Consumers Energy, formerly of the Petoskey Regional Chamber of Commerce and the Harbor Springs Chamber. And I just want to thank Andy. He got me started in my career in the Chamber of Commerce world, and it was really the best gift he could have given me. Not only did he help me get the job, but then he coached and mentored me throughout my career, and still I consider him a mentor today. So thank you, Andy, for giving me a great career in my life, and I appreciate all that you've done for not only me, but for everyone in Northern Michigan.